Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome and today I'm gonna show you this lovely one bedroom apartment to rent in Calle Carreras. You have to believe me when I say that it's one of the most beautiful apartments I have ever seen. It's looking like a museum, or I don't know, it's full of antique decoration. You're gonna love it. And location is fantastic, it cannot be better. This Calle Carreras is right almost on the square of Jacinto Benavente. And from here you can go walking to Sol in less than 5 minutes. You also have Tirso de Molina around, so you can use Sol, Tirso de Molina. You have La Latina a bit farther, but you can go walking as well. So you are right in the center of Madrid. This apartment is located on the top floor of a historic building. So you have luminous, like it's really luminous. You get natural light and views are fantastic to the street. And you will see now, I cannot wait to show you because as I'm telling you, you have antique decoration, incredible spaces, really big, so you're gonna love it. If you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. Let's start. This is the main door, yeah? So you just enter and you find this really long living area. Let's go step by step. There at the end is the kitchen. Here you have this living area, and going through this door, you find the bedroom and the bathroom. Incredible spaces. Let's start from the bathroom, let's say, from this side of the property, and we go walking because this is going like that, like pa 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 pa. So everything is really well organized. So this is the bathroom. Even the bathroom is incredibly nice, like it's full of details. And believe me, I haven't seen a property like this one. Is full of antique decoration. As you can see, the ceiling is going like that all the time from the original construction, but it's newly renovated, of course. This shower is really modern and it looks like a really nice space. You get natural light from there, from the ceilings. And check the details again in here, like this plant. I don't know, I love it. And this is just the bathroom, so imagine the rest of the property. This is the bedroom. This is a bath that is right in the bedroom. I don't think you can use it, but it looks incredibly nice, like for decoration. And this is really antique. It has a lot of value. Well, the ceilings are going like that again. You get natural light from here. You have two windows in this bedroom. And it is quite luminous because, as I told you, it's on the top floor of this property. You have this double bed in here, so it's looking like a museum, really. You have a chest of drawers where you can store things. You have a space to put standalone wardrobe, of course, but you can hang your clothes in here. You have an air conditioner machine there in this bedroom and another one on the living area. I don't know, check the floor, even everything is beautiful. I really would like to live here, believe me. Okay, you have a storage there, I didn't tell you, but everything is really antique, really. It's looking like a museum. I don't know if I would put something inside the wardrobe, or I would just take a picture of it and that's it, because it's so beautiful. This is the living area. We are back. So we saw bathroom, bedroom, that's the main door, and this is the living area. So you have sofas everywhere and they are also really nice. You have these details hanging from the ceiling, this old luggage there on the corner. Okay, and it comes with the TV, and there is the air conditioner machine. Real faces. You have this dining table where you can enjoy really nice moments with the people that you will invite to your property, because I'm sure you will invite many, many people. I would do that. Really nice views. There you have Plaza Jacinto Benavente with theaters and cinemas. You are right in the center of Madrid. You're gonna love it. So as you can see, you get natural light, but you don't get noises, which is great. Okay, we are still in the living area and still with many, many details for decorations. This used to be a chimney. I don't know if it's working, I guess it is. We'll check cactus in here. So I'm telling you, it's full of details. It looks like this apartments for famous people in the magazines. And here at the end is the kitchen. And it comes with all the utilities that you may need. Here you have the fridge, the microwave, a toaster, washing machine, the oven, and this is the stove. Really modern as well. Here you have this machine to remove the smoke coming from these things that you will cook. This is the sink. Amazing. More really nice views from here. Well, I have never been in an apartment like this one. You can check your neighbors with this. Or check is to check the stars. And it's written, Cuídame, soy antiguo. Take care of me, I'm antique. Well, that's pretty much what I can show you today in this one bedroom apartment located in Calle Carretas. Location is fantastic, just 5 minutes walking from Sol or even less. And well, you saw it, this one bedroom apartment looking like a museum. So if you like it, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.